pull. This is inside muscle from the front to pull. Okay? But then expanding pull. Okay? So contraction from here and down. Okay? This is continue here, except you stop, you settle here. You use inner muscle, right? When you do it. Just you stop here, then expand. Okay? So this is you use as a counter. Punch or kick is coming, so you're skipping, you sit right here. Okay. This. And the watch that is very useful. So let's try. That is exit, come like that. Okay? So we're getting to this one and my day. Okay. And each. Okay, mostly. Not this way, but this squeeze. You understand the body with this kind of piece. And one.
Slowly.
Okay. But they get the feeling of squeezing, contraction, expansion. So get this feeling. Like a, you know, there's a cushion or something, the air, yeah, and then go. But move back. Yeah, because escaping, he thinks he's gonna escape. No, actually you're gonna escape up. This feeling. And again, one more thing is don't open up the back leg. Back leg as much to the front. Because if you kick this way, your energy escape. Okay? Energy has to be center. Here, knees pointing, both front. Okay? So the foot may be pointing this way, but knees pointing this direction. A few more. So it's a, you know, sort of like a jury bone could be there, and Jordan is coming, right?
Oh,
Jordan coming.
Jordan.
Hey, this distance, yeah? So if you wait that long, you lose. Come in. Okay? So, yeah. So all I did was stuck my leg up, okay? So that's the distance. So coming in and escaping. This is escape, yeah? That's, then what happens is, I have to go chase. I see all the time. No escape. Here, coming. Then you don't have to walk. Well, of course, you will block a little bit, but actually, there. This is what I call there. Okay. So we practice this, but please be careful because you go. If you have a lot of lunch, I don't want to see it.